shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
Continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
Combat? Where shall we march?
Listening.
Give us your command.
I stand.
Detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
We have done it. Warriors, press forward.
Glory to the day.
We must place that in a power field.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Your warriors are the enemy.
Destroying a Void Shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
A second shard has been destroyed. I can already sense Amon's protection weakening.
Locations surrounding Amon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
Tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point.
Well done, Hierarch. My Nerazim are establishing a position now.
The Void Shards are growing increasingly unstable. Engage them cautiously. We do not fully understand their power.
Battle is upon us.
establishing purifier fortifications now. We follow you to war, Hierarch.
Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
I have met your end.
Your probes are under attack.
Amon's downfall is at hand. Taldarim, your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do not disappoint me!
All three forward positions have been secured, Artanis. Now, let us bring an end to Amon.
Be freed of your suffering.
Visping gas.
Purifiers, go forth and purify!
Rift detected. Expect another onslaught of void entities soon.
This combat, Hierarch, my Dark Templar are moving to strike against Amon.